Hello, my name is Jane Banks, and I'm going to tell you about what happened to me and my brother Michael when we were children. A very unusual nanny by the name of Mary Poppins came to stay with us. Let's begin.
In every job that must be done, there is an element of fun. You find the fun and snap, the job's a game. And every task you undertake becomes a piece of cake. Look, spring, it's very clear to see. There, a spoonful of sugar helps the medicines go down. The medicines go down, medicines go down. Just a spoonful of sugar helps the medicines go down. In a most delightful way.
And with a snap of her fingers, dresser drawers opened, clothes folded themselves and went inside, and the bed made itself. We were off to the park. On the way to the park, we met Mary's friend Bert. He had just finished making chalk paintings on the sidewalk. We stood in front of the picture, joined hands, and jumped.
I did a glorious dive, right as a morning in mine. I feel like I could fly.
Now, Bert, none of your larking about.
Oh, it's a jolly holiday with Mary. No wonder that it's Mary that we love.
It was Mary Poppins' day off, and Mother was on her way out. She looked to Bert for help. Michael and I were going to help him clean our chimney. I looked inside.
Oh, it's awfully dark and gloomy up there.
Then Michael went whoosh up the chimney. I shouted after him.
Michael, come back down here!
And then I went whoosh up the chimney too. Moments later, Mary and Bert joined us on the roof.
I was bad, but then one day I learned it when the sight we ain't know.
The biggest one you ever heard, and this is